Moraine Park Technical College is taking a unique approach to some of their classes. The Culinary Arts Program operates a student-run restaurant called Park Terrace. With COVID-19 restrictions in place, it's been a hard place to use. Now it's been turned into a ghost kitchen for staff on campus. It's open for meal delivery only and allows students to still learn, make food, but in a safe environment. They hope to fully reopen come the fall.